Dr. Milton Wolf's patients trusted him. But stunning news reports show that Wolf exposed private patient x-rays and other personal information on Facebook, where Wolf relentlessly poked fun at the dead or wounded. A Kansas City medical ethics expert called Wolf's behavior beyond alarming for a professional in the field of medicine. If Milton Wolf is so irresponsible as a doctor, how could he possibly be trusted as a U.S. senator?
I'm Pat Roberts, and I approve this message.